Hello children, and welcome back in my class. Now, I am again here to give you a new lesson. So today's lesson is a beautiful Tihai, which is being associated with a lot of lari, but this time you have to do this Tihai only. Okay? So, now I am just going to show you the Tihai, its movement. While doing tikda digdi, we are using just alternate leg like tikda digdi. Thai. Okay? Tikda digdi thai. Tikda digdi thai. Thai. Tikda digdi thai. 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 And we are just going to do this bowl 3 times because this is Tihai. And Tihai is a bowl which takes at least 3 time recitation. Okay? So this is Tigda Digdi Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, 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 Tigda Digdi Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, 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 Tigda Digdi Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Chai. So children, again I am going to do this. I hope that you will watch it carefully and practice it at your home. The bowl is Tigda Digdi Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Tigda Digdi Chai, Chai, Chai. I hope that you watch it carefully and you do it at your home because practice makes perfect.